But I've been working with a group of young people that I really admire. I'm a video artist, and I've been working with NYCArts Cypher for the last year. They're based in Staten Island, and they're a breakdance collective. And their director is Charles Balducci, who's in the back with us tonight. So we were invited to participate because we're working on themes about wartime, and if you may be familiar with, there's a lot of interesting African dance that's about war, about either the preparation for or a sort of spiritual dance stuff about being a warrior. And so this is loosely based on that warrior idea, but using break dance combined with sort of conceptual art practices. And we did some video work, which we shot at Fort Jay on Governor's Island. So without further ado, the Cypher, they're going to come out. Here they are. Please give them a big welcome.
Thank you. society to be protected from the side that is growing. Therefore, I gotta be hard to the core, and I walk as a prisoner of war.
Come on.